almost 3 to 5 kilometers. It will run 3 to 5 kilometers in 1 hour. It has got huge speed. Those antennas on the cockroach, they can sense before you. Like almost 48 hours, they can before 48 hours before they will come to know that some storm is going to come or the temperature is going to raise, and they will accommodate themselves. If you go to see the cockroach, you will see them in the fridge, where it is a very cold temperature. They can survive there. At minus 32 also they can survive. They can survive at the hottest part, even at the gas. Even in the kitchen gas, you can see the cockroaches hiding sometimes in the gas, near the gas. Very hot. But they can still survive that. They can squeeze their body and they can enter anywhere. In the any creek, any small creek, they can go inside. They can survive. This is called survival, and martial arts is all about survival. Dinosaurs were mighty and huge, but they did not know the survival skill. But that survival skill was developed by the cockroaches. You know one thing? If you chop off the head of the cockroach, even after chopping the head of the cockroach, it can live for 7 days. It can be alive for 7 days. Can you believe it? It dies only because it is not able to drink the water without head. So that's why it dies. Cockroach has two brains. It has got two brains. One is at the back and one is in the front side. So it has got two brains to use. So there are many things about cockroach. So see this small, just what we can say, this ugly small, they train themselves to survive, and that's the thing we humans also, what we have to do, we have to be safe at home. We cannot go outside. Okay, so that's how we can save ourselves for the with this thing. And is there, my name is Sachin, or the Inia is there, or any other whatever your name is there. Okay, so you are here, you are known by your name only because you are breathing. Once you stop breathing, you are no more. So the most important thing for us, for human being, is the breathing. The breathing which we do, that is called prana. Okay, and all our emotions are associated with prana. We call pranayama, we do in morning. Many pranayamas are there, different techniques. You can practice few of them. Brahmari, I will suggest Brahmari and the Nadi Shodhan Pranayam, which we do this thing, Anulom Vilom, by breathing this and breathing this. It's very easy. Your parents can must be knowing, or I cannot, I be as we are short of time, we cannot take a yoga session, but you can do that. Brahmari Pranayam and Nadi Shodhan Pranayam. First Nadi Shodhan, then Brahmari Pranayam. You can do it as much as possible. It will definitely help you. See, pranayama, our prana, our breathing is very important. And why it is important? Because our emotions are associated with the breathing. See, once you are very angry, suppose you get very angry, you start breathing, your breath become fast. And when you are very relaxed, very calm, you go to Switzerland, you see a beautiful view out of your hotel room, and you just say, wow. You say like that, you see a beautiful view, what you say? Wow. You cannot say it by breathing, wow. You cannot say wow. Okay. So, because when you are calm, your breathing is deep, like wow. Yes, it's deep breathing. You are breathing deeply when you are calm. And when you are very aggressive, your breath becomes short. When you are very angry, feeling to hit somebody, it becomes sharp and you start sweating. Okay, so it's very much associated with our breath. So, like our breathing changes our emotions from angry to happy to sad, whatever emotions are there. Similarly, we can change our emotions by our breathing. If we know the techniques of pranayama, even though we are angry, we can control the anger by the breathing techniques. Okay, so you have to practice the pranayama. My suggestion is two things: every morning, some fitness exercise and pranayama, compulsory. And secondly, your diet. Avoid the junk food as much as possible. Now, whatever the season is there, whatever fruits are coming in market, you should have those fruits, whatever fruits you are having. So that's very, very important. Okay, so it's very important for you all. So remember this thing. This is the most important point. You have to do the pranayama in morning. Before pranayama, you have to what you have to do, you have to make your blood circulation fast, really fast. For that, you have to do some cardio workout, some jogging, some Surya Namaskar will also help you. Okay, some physical exercise, and you can easily do that. That's very easy. Anybody can do that. And have a healthy food. Try to avoid the junk food. Don't go for the junk food. Okay. And most importantly, whatever situation you are, never give up. Because if you are training in martial arts, you are a warrior. You are a warrior, and the warrior word is the Bushido. It is a Japanese word, Bushido principle. In that, according to that principle, you cannot step back. You are a fighter and you will fight till the last breath. Okay, you are not going to give up. Whatever it may be, it may be your studies, it may be your career, or it may be your sports, whatever you are trying in your life right now, you cannot give it. So remember this thing, you have to be very, very focused on your goals as a warrior. And that's the most important part of it. Okay. And in your life,